When you walk in those doors and you realize what you're about to do, feed 18,000 people, it demands a lot. Lucky enough, blessed enough to experience some of the nicer restaurants and meeting all the chefs, and I just like the culture. Well, food means everything to me. I think it is an art form in the sense that being a chef, you really do look to see what other people like. You try to see what food you can develop for the masses, you know? It's a lot different than when you cook for yourself at home. So you really have to think, you have to do your homework to be prepared to cook a meal for, you know, 16,000 people. I was very lucky to get my job at Staples Center. I had my mentor reach out to me after the Ritz-Carlton. He was my executive chef at the time and said, "Hey Joey, would you like to come back home?" At the time we were in Colorado, and I met this mentor in Washington, D.C. So when he left the Ritz-Carlton to come back home here to Staples Center, he called me a year later and asked if I wanted to come back with him. And I immediately jumped at the opportunity to come back home and to work in one of the best arenas. We serve all types of food, you know, so people come into an arena and they usually think of hot dogs and nachos, but we serve tenderloin, we serve shrimp, we serve king crab legs, we serve lobster, we serve ribeyes. So there's just an array of different varieties of food. In our concessions level alone, we work with Ludo, who's a celebrity chef, Ray Garcia, who's a BS Taqueria, has a couple restaurants, Chef Josiah Citron, who has one of the Michelin star restaurants here in Los Angeles. So you really kind of cover your whole basis at Staples Center. So the journey of the food through when it arrives at Staples Center, we buy it from Melissa's Produce, who's been a great sponsor at Staples Center, and they actually work with the farms, and they take us out as chefs to go see their farms and see how everything is grown. From that point, we get to really pick and choose what the best tomatoes are, what the best jalapenos are, what the best lettuce is, working with them. All that stuff gets shipped to Staples Center. It arrives at our docks about 5:30 in the morning, and then from there, we kind of integrate it into our operation. We put it in our coolers, rearrange it, then we pull the product needed for the day. From that point on, we get to produce all the foods for the different locations, whether it be concessions, suites, our club levels, even the press room and even the teams. And then after that, we kind of clean up, reorganize, and get ready for the next day. And we do that 260 times a year.
Some say benefits, some say headaches. I don't know. So I think one of the benefits is being there is you get to enjoy a lot of the sporting events we have, the
concerts. You know, I love sports, so to have the ability to work in a place that I love, it's just been a blessing. But also, you know, you have 8, sometimes 16,000 food critics coming through the door every day. So every day is a challenge to make sure everybody leaves that stadium happy, because when they get to the stadium, they're excited to see their team play. So you really want to build on that excitement and really, so that's a challenge, you know?
Well, I like to think of myself as a coach, so it definitely is a team effort there. I think you will not be able to survive in this type of environment if you don't trust the ones you're working with.
But I think it's just the day-to-day interaction with our employees, our ladies and gentlemen, that kind of gets me going. And it's,
we create memories, we cook together, we create family meals. So those are the things that really stand out to me, is all the relationships I've built kind of here at Staples. Kind of puts everything in perspective, saying that, you know, this is probably the most busiest and high profile arena out there in the United States and even the world. So every day you come in, you can't have a bad game, you can't have an off night, like they say in some sports, because one off night is not great for us.
Being in the chef profession has been really a blessing, but it's also been a very difficult, hard path to take sometimes.
I don't regret doing what I've done because it's led me to this beautiful path that I have in life. But the time and balance has been hard because you want to be really successful in your career. And in my opinion, a lot of that has to do with how much you put in, how much time you put in, how much passion you have for your job. So
it's hard to separate for me. It's hard to separate when I do leave work. I try to leave it at work. But it's definitely a little more difficult now that you have a family. I think food is great because it brings people together. It brings families together, it brings friends together. You can have business meetings where food, you come around a table and you break bread and you really enjoy each other's company, and you get to learn more about the kind of what drives human nature.
At Staples Center, I think it's great because we want to make everybody, you know, we want to create experiences for our guests. And to do that, I think you need to really sit down and eat a good meal, you know, healthy and natural. And if you do want to, you know, go for the nachos and hot dogs, that's all right as well. But I think it's very important for the city to show a different array of what we're about, you know. So we're about, you know,
being healthy in Los Angeles. We're about having sushi at an arena. Well, I hope I develop chefs under me that have the same passion and drive and want to make create experiences for our guests that are positive. I want people to come to Staples Center and understand that we want to put the guests first. We're here to make people happy and enjoy themselves. I like to create an ambiance where we can, you know, a relaxed, refined ambiance for our guests to come in and really have our chefs take care of them.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.